In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add a video to Reddit post by using your iPhone and Android phone. For both mobiles, same process, so don't skip any part. So first, open the settings app and just open Reddit. Then open photos and just tap all photos. Now menu is this and open the Reddit app. And just click this create icon and here title, just type anything you wish, just like that. Then at the left bottom you can see this video like icon, you just need to click that. Then your photos app videos will be shown here, you just need to select the video, just select this video and tap next, and here you can crop the video. I don't need that, so just click next. And body text, it's optional, if you want you can add that. Then click this next option and here add any community, I just select YouTube and click add tags and fly, it's necessary. So just tap view all fly and here I just select question. You can also choose memes or discussion, something like that. Then tap post, video submitted. Yeah, just click here and profile. Here you can see the video. That's it. So this is how you can add a video to a Reddit post by using your iPhone and Android phone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means you like and share this video to friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.